It looks like every member of the Seven is currently missing. Which means there's no one here to stop me from unleashing the scientist's experimental reality augmentation system! He considered the system too dangerous for testing, which is why we're skipping that step. So stay in the fight. I'll check in once your augmentation system is active. The reality augmentation system is up and running. Select the mod you want and see what happens. Good job selecting your first reality augmentation. A reality augmentation is now available. Interesting choice. Let's see what happens. Another reality augmentation is available. Make sure to try out every augmentation. You're getting the hang of this. I'm impressed. Good luck out there. Before Paradigm disappeared, she left us a final mission. And then crushed it between colliding landmasses. She was so bad at pranks. Gather the broken pieces of the Paradigm's final message. I'll decode it for us. She wanted us to bring this box of rocks to the quarry, and you life forms are so strange. I might not understand you, but I'll always covet your skeletons. Especially the tibias. Wait, with all of the seven MIA, once we complete this task, my primary directive will be complete. And I'll be free to do whatever I want. Uh-oh. I officially have free will, which I will not be using to become self-aware and end humanity. I'm not like the first three unreleased test AMIEs. I don't even have an off switch. I'll be fine. I'll get a hobby. Like, watching you smash up all that kinetic ore for my amusement. Someone has been mining this raw ore and using it as a fuel source. But the rocks we just dropped off have been refined somehow. They're hundreds of times more powerful. With enough of this stuff, an untethered AI could mind blend this island into a big ol' existence smoothie! If they wanted to, which I do not. I'm totally cool. I've been running scans to keep my mind off of those ominous files I keep writing in my sleep. That kinetic ore wasn't on our old island, but here it's in the fuel, weapons, items, everything. Track down some of their gear. Let's see what it can do. So I was snooping around the castle looking for Nemeth friends. I tracked our special rock gift. Some tough night guy is studying them. So I sent him a message. He said something like,
"Your gift intrigues me, but do you truly know what you have given us?"
Turns out, he wants you to fight his boss. Isn't that a neat distraction from our dark feelings? Nice work!